trouble now. Vic Van Vader now. Straight right hand. Look at the impact. Those right hands. Right face. Stop! And he twisted him. He twisted the Z-Man in midair and drilled him with a suplex.
Yeah, that's a real nasty maneuver. Twisted his body, but holding on to his neck. Do you know what that does?
The raw power of the heavyweight champion of the world. He is sitting on top of the mountain right now. Can any human being unseat this monster for the heavyweight championship of the world? Out here chanting for the Z-Man to get back into it. Z-Man attempted sunset flip there, but Orndorff blocked and caught Z-Man with a fist right to the face. Cross body to Z-Man, catches Orndorff and got a two count. Comic Rock and Orndorff quickly backs in Vic Van Vader. Z-Man saved himself there and gets a tag in, but Johnny Gunn. Johnny Gunn is hitting Vader with all he's got and just drops the Vicaros champion. He knocks down Orndorff, but he can't get Vader off his feet. Z-Man there on Orndorff. Getting chaotic here. Orndorff being knocked outside.
Vader and legal men, Vader and Johnny Gunn.
Oh, splash. Vader in firm control here. He said he hadn't powerbombed anybody all day. Facelock. Oh, he drilled him. He drilled him with a powerbomb. And it's over. And Orndorff on the outside. He powerbombed Z-Man.
Against the kind of strategy our management can come up with.